waiting around here, waiting for someone to turn up and give us a bite. I'm not sure everyone is. I think the zombie apocalypse may have already started.
One for one, two for two.
You see them out the back.
Which one?
The people eating each other. One you need to be careful of when walking through Castle Carey at this time of night.
Yeah.
There's the gangbangers.
Yeah, go on, continue.
So you have to be really careful of these guys.
Now, what have you done now then, Daz? You've riled the whole situation now.
So, what we need to do here now is defuse the situation.
Go on.
So, there's probably 10 of them over there. There's probably 10 of them over there.
There's like 4.
We need to take this. There's 10.
Who are you working for? The BBC?
Take the biggest one out first, and then...
There's nobody there, look.
Well, they've gone in the fucking pub now, aren't they? God, you're the slowest cameraman in the world.
There's 3 now.
So, you take the...
You go into a hysteria.
So, yeah, when there's a big group of people that are threatening your safety, and you feel it's in imminent danger,
yes,
then you're fully within your rights to act first.
Watch that pole.
I've seen the pole.
Into that then.
And so the best course of action is to take out the biggest member of the group, the most dominant person.
Yes.
John just punched me in the head.
Roy just punched Daz in the head for no reason.
You told me to.
We took care of the perpetrators, and yes, they won't be causing any more bother tonight.
Yes, indeed.
I'd say that's a successful evening.
Watch that pole.
I can see the pole.
Daz is a black belt in karate, and he's going to show us how to protect ourselves in this day and age of debauchery and savagery and... Okay, over and out, and we'll see you in the next chapter.
How would you promote good ideas?
I would revert to the encyclopedia.